heavily tried to be used app by the three of us, who is Expense Manager. So we tried to use Expense Manager a lot, but how we failed is, okay, there are amazing Expense Manager out there in the market, but we failed to use them just because we gotta make that expense entry all the time. So the only way we can really solve it is by not making the entry at all. So this application Expense Bot is an approach towards not maintaining your expenses, you know, by not making an entry at all. So we all have a credit card, debit card, right? And every time we make a payment or, you know, a withdrawal, we get a message, a notification. So we use that message and pass the amount from the message to have a database of the expenses. So the app may not be as awesome as it should be, but how we have envisioned it is pretty good. And anyway, we will show you what we have. He's done the design,
I have printed the passing of the SMS and to convert it to the actual transaction data and create a notification in Android device. So
you have to consider, you can just put outside.
So basically we are implementing, and we have basically created a POC kind of thing, proof of concept. So you'll get a summary and a list of transactions, and you can create a transaction manually as well as edit a transaction. Okay, right now some bugs. And when you get a SMS, so recently we were testing it, and we got SMS, we passed it, and the application passes it automatically and creates a notification if they ask you whether you want to add it to your transition list or whether you want to cancel it. So we are also planning to extend it to the wearable devices, so that you don't have to remove your mobile from pocket. You'll get a notification on your smartwatch or anything, and from there you can just add it, and later in the night after dinner when you are free, you can just go through all the your transition and
Thank you. Next we have Save.